Got some videos of my Stryker here. And it's a hand launch, so. That's how it flies normally. Bring her down for a speed run. You guys caught that. Do those wide open passes, wide open throttles, just for about 5 to 8 seconds, and then I glide it to cool her down. And you see how maneuverable this damn thing is. In there, get her out of sight there in just about a 10-second burst. And glide her back down to cool her off. It can glide down a lot slower than that. Flies real good upside down, too. Oh, here goes the sun. Flies pretty good slow, too. That's about 15% throttle. Do a slow glide this time. Okay, watch this. Accelerate straight up. I got this running on a 4-cell EDF motor. Came out of one of my jets I crashed. And this is the Trinity Nanotech 4-cell 2200 battery that Fireball sold me. Look at how quick it is. pretty fun plane. Oh, timer's going off. One more pass. This one here, I don't use my runway, I just flap it down in the tall grass. Well, I could have done a better job of getting it closer to me. Just stall it out right above the grass and flop her down.